About الحور العين, which is mentioned many times in the Quran, حور مقصورات في الخيام in Surah Al-Rahman. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala spoke about one type of the reward that He prepared for the righteous servants in heaven by preparing pure, chaste, untouched women from heaven for the believers when they enter heaven. What happens to the to one's wife? The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "Al-mar'atu li akhiri azwajiha fil jannah." A woman who is married in this life, and she is due to enter heaven, and her husband too, they will both enter heaven and they will be married there. If she, for instance, a woman was married multiple times and all her husbands have made it to heaven, and she too, she will be remarried to the last husband she had in this life. Even though he might have al-hur al-ain, etc., but she will be the queen of all. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, this is a question that the sisters worry about, because the hadith and how the scholars describe the beauty of al-hur al-ain, as they mention in the Quran, that she cannot compete with them. The good news is that she will be the prettiest of all. She will be the best of all of them, and she will be the queen of those al-hur al-ain.